Hi, my name is Jordan Roberts. This is a behind-the-scenes look at the making of the picture.
Frank, hit it, really hit it, hit my ass. Come on!
I just got sent the script, and I just thought it was so funny. Jordan Roberts, the guy who's directing this film and wrote the script, is a really phenomenal writer, and he just wrote this really touching, beautiful, very, very funny little movie, and he offered me the role, and I told him there's no way I could. You know, I didn't think that I was really up to the challenge, particularly knowing some of the people he had cast. They were like comedy heavyweights. I thought it was going to be, you know, in over my head. And then he said, I'm not taking no for an answer, and we had a second meeting, and you know, he convinced me that I did have exactly what he was looking for, the qualities he was looking for in this movie. So I went away and I thought about it a lot, and I thought, you know, why not take a risk and try to push myself a little bit? And it was kind of a really nice antidote to the heavy work that I've been doing recently.
The right thing he did from the start was he cast some really good people, like, you know, like Sam Anderson and Nora Dunn. It's amazing that he got such a great cast together.
I'd like to talk about Lizzie because I just think she is absolutely fantastic. I went and read with a bunch of girls, and we had a load of people wanted to play this role because we'd have been lucky to have any of them. And then Lizzie came in. It was just like, bam, all right. You know, we found our lassie. And she's just kind of surprised and delighted, I think, everyone every single day. I think she's really, really extraordinarily talented.
With movies like this, with comedies, and the more comfortable you are with the people that you're acting with, and the cooler the director is, which Jordan is ridiculously cool, then you just find it, you know, the more you kind of work at it. But I mean, I'm acting with Charlie Hunnam. That guy's really sweet and committed, professional, and yet kind of willing to have fun with it and not take the whole thing too seriously.
Ron was just so funny. I remember when we were talking about, because I came on board quite early before, I think I was maybe the first person cast. So we kind of, Jordan and I discussed loads of people for all the other parts. And I suggested people. And when Ron Perlman came up,
I didn't know how he was going to react. I said, listen, I really believe in this project. I love it. I'll do anything I can to put it together in the best way possible. So I said, let's send it to him. I'll send it to him, and I'll call him and make sure he reads it. And I didn't know. I thought maybe he'd call me back and say, are you out of your mind? But he called me back and said, the next day, and said, I'm in.
I didn't think we'd get him. I didn't think he'd do it, you know, because we're all kind of not getting paid and that kind of stuff, and he's a really successful guy. And then I thought it was a credit that he ended up doing it. And as soon as I saw him and heard him for the first time, I was like, I just couldn't imagine anybody else doing it.
I kind of want to, you know, try my hands at everything before they close the lid on me. And I hadn't really contemplated ever playing a transsexual before, but this script is just was too funny, and it's got a great cast that it just it was too good to pass up.
I think when I look back on the film, I'll probably remember the pig scene. Pig falls into the swimming pool. I didn't realize that pigs were so loud. I don't think that I slept the same way since hearing that pig. And trying to get my girlfriend to make that sound in intimate moments was a mistake.